गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो वी स्टार्टेड लेसन नंबर 3 इन लास्ट क्लास क्लॉथ्स वी वेयर. सो इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द लेसन चिल्ड्रन क्लॉथ्स वी वेयर. सो इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू इन दिस लेसन चिल्ड्रन. बिफोर दैट व्हाट वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन लास्ट क्लास व्हिच इज अवर बेसिक वन ऑफ आवर बेसिक नीड क्लॉथ्स इज ऑल्सो वन ऑफ आवर बेसिक नीड नो. So how we select the clothes? Clothes are the outer segment, Didi. How we are going to select the clothes? According to the design, shape, color, size. So like this, we are going to choose our clothes, no? Now, so what is cloth made up of? Cloth is made up of material. How? Cloth is made up of different materials. So cloth is made up of different materials. So how do we get the materials? Number materials are the same. We get materials from plants, animals, or man-made.
ಕಂಫರ್ಟಬಲ್ ಇರೋ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸ್ ನೀವು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು. ಸೊ ನೀವು ಸ್ಕೂಲ್ ಬರ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರ್ತೀವಿ,
services. Clothes are one of our basic needs. The clothes we wear should not be too tight and they should be loose enough for free movement and growth of the body. We have to think about design, color, shape and what material is made up of and how they feel fit. Good clothes make us look smart, neat, tidy and comfortable. So now dress yantra namge look agirbeku smart agirbeku atare dress navu select madti. So different type materials are used for clothes that are said. So the outer we get different materials from plants and animals. We wear different clothes made of different materials. Materials come from plants, animals or man-made. Wool mostly comes from sheep. It is soft and warm. Silk is light and smooth. It is made by silkworms. Cotton and lining come from plants. Lining comes from flax plant and is very strong. Polyester and nylon come from oil. Chemicals from oil make a special kind of plastic which is visible through tiny holes to make threads. Sheep keep dry because their coats are oily. The raindrops fall off their wool. This coat is made of a material that has been rubbed with oil to make it waterproof. So raincoats are in the waterproof. Now our raincoats now we are going to wear them. So that's why we are using raincoat because it is a waterproof. Now next, we wear clothes according to choice, season, occasion, and occupation. First, we are going to learn about the according to seasons. How many seasons are there? There are three types of seasons: summer, winter, rainy. Summer season. Summers are very hot. We wear clothes that are soft and high airy. Clothes made from cotton absorb sweat from our body and keep us cool. Cotton allows the sweat to evaporate. As the sweat profuses during summer, cotton allows for the rapid evaporation of the sweat, which leaves a cooling effect. So what happens? What happens in summer? What is the climate in summer? Summer is after the climate in the summer means in which month? In the March, April, May. In that month, what happens? So it is very hot, no? So in summer season we can use a cotton dress. Why we need to use a cotton dress? Yes, the cotton dress we use not before. Summer is a very hot. So in that season we are using a cotton dress. Why? To keep our body cool. And then we have our body cool. What happens in summer seasons? In summer, summer cotton dresses. Now, tumba sweat up karte, tumba bisil ayirudhe anta andre namma body sweat up karte, beyutta irutte. So, aa sweat ella enagutte. So, adanna evaporate maadkonde, adanna absorb maadkonde namma em maartidvi cotton dresses na aagutte. So, cotton dresses na use maadodrinda enagutte summer time alli ava body will become cool, namma body cool aagi irutte. So next, summers are very hot. We wear clothes that are soft and hairy. Clothes made from cotton absorb sweat from our body and keep us cool. Cotton allows the sweat to evaporate. You know, when the cotton receives more than the air bubble, it will helps to evaporate. And then how evaporate? Evaporate will take help more. As you sweat profusely during summer, cotton allows for the rapid evaporation we are there cooling effect, no body cool agirutte. So next is winter season. In winter season we wear woolen clothes. We wear dark color clothes so that they absorb heat and keep the body warm. We get wool from sheep. These sheep dry because their coats are oily. The rain drops roll off their wool. People living in very cold countries wear heavy woolen fur or leather jackets and they use coats to keep themselves warm. Such heavy clothes do not allow the body heat to escape. So in winter, winter season means cold season. So what happens in winter season? Bisil ka chali aata hai. So cold aagirutte. Tumba chali aagirutte. So aa season alli yav dress maartivi? Which dress we are using in winter season? Woolen dress, woolen clothes. So the clothes made up of woolen, so that dress we are going to use. For example, sweaters, scarves we are using, no? So why we have to wear woolen clothes? We wear dark color clothes so that they absorb heat and keep our body, keep the body warm. Chaliye ekta hai to na body la cold aa rahe. So to keep our body warm. Now body bechigirbeku bechigirodike enagutte ee clothes woolen clothes use agutte. So it helps. So how do we get this cool? How do we get that wool? We get wool from sheep. We get wool from sheep. They skin dry because their coats are oily. So sheep's skin is a little bit sadundra inne is oily skin ki tarah rehte. So that coats are oily. They skin dry because adu namge dry agirudike use madute. The rain drops roll off their wool. People living in very cold countries wear heavy woolen. Cold countries ಇದ್ದಿರೋರು ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ? ಪೀಪಲ್ ಲಿವಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ವೆರಿ ಕೋಲ್ಡ್ ಕಂಟ್ರಿ, ತುಂಬಾ ಕೋಲ್ಡ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೀಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಇರೋರೆಲ್ಲ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ? ಅವ್ರು ತುಂಬಾ ವುಲನ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ಸ್ ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಹೆವಿ ವುಲನ್ ಫರ್ ಆರ್ ಲೆದರ್ ಜಾಕೆಟ್ಸ್ ನ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಯೂಸ್ ಕೋಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಕೀಪ್ ದೆಮ್ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ವಾರ್ಮ್. ತುಂಬಾ ದಪ್ಪವಾಗಿರುವಂತ ಒಂದು ಕೋಟ್ಸ್ ನೆಲ್ಲ ಇರೋ ತುಂಬಾ ದಪ್ಪ ಬಟ್ಟೆಯಿಂದ ಉಲ್ಲದಿಂದ ಮಾಡಿರುವಂತ ಕೋಟ್ಸ್ ನೆಲ್ಲ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ. Such heavy clothes do not allow the body heat to escape. ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿಯಿಂದ ನಾವು ಬೆಚ್ಚಗೆ ಇರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ, ನಮ್ಮ ಬಾಡಿ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಗಿರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಟು ವೇರ್ ಬೈ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ವೇರ್ ವುಲನ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್ ಟು ಕೀಪ್ ಅವರ್ ಬಾಡಿ ವಾರ್ಮ್ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಯೂಸ್ ಎ ವುಲನ್ ಕ್ಲಾತ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ರೈನಿ ಸೀಸನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ರೈನಿ ಸೀಸನ್? ವಿಚ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೇವರೇಟ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಚಿಲ್ಡ್ರನ್? ಯಾವ್ದು ಯಾವ ಸೀಸನ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟ? ಸಮ್ಮರ, ವಿಂಟರ, ರೈನಿನ? ವಿಚ್ ಸೀಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೇವರೇಟ್ ಸೀಸನ್? ಸೊ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ರೈನಿ ಸೀಸನ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ ಫೇವರೇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್. ರೈನಿ ಸೀಸನ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಷ್ಟ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಮಳೆ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಮಳೆ ತೆಗಿಬೇಕು ಅಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ತುಂಬಾ ಇಷ್ಟ ಅಲ್ವಾ? ಸೊ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಅಸ್ ರೈನಿ ಇಸ್ ಎ ವೆರಿ ಫೇವರೇಟ್ ರೈನ್. ಸೊ ನಾವ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಲರ್ನ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ರೈನಿ ಸೀಸನ್. Rain, rain, go away, come again another day is the motto when we are all dressed up to go to work. We need to change clothes. We must wear clothes made of fiber. When we go out, we cover ourselves with raincoats. We use umbrellas and gumboots during rains to keep dry. So what happens? We will say on the night it rain, rain, go away, come again another day. But any time you will be water at that rain also. When you are playing, you will either mother will be playing or you will get the river rain, rain, go away, come again another day. And the rain on the even though we did not miss the but you know you water at that point there are 8 feet of the river. So you water at that mother will be playing. Rain, rain, go away, come we need to wear fiber clothes. When we go home, we cover ourselves with raincoats. Now, we are going to use the raincoats. We use umbrellas and gum coats during rain to keep dry. Umbrellas, chalki karna apna gum coats the shoes like this. This is the gum coats. See children, now mare rain baad na safe hai beko to protect ourselves. We use umbrellas and gum coats to keep dry. This is rainy season. Next, we wear different clothes for different jobs. Now clothes na yaar iti use marti hai. So according to our profession, we cases the kanu naavu dresses na wear martivi. People during specific jobs wear special dress called uniform. Adanna naavu uniform adu. For example, for you, so while coming for school you will wear color dress? No, you will wear uniform only. So that people during specific jobs you wear special dresses called uniform. What is uniform? People during specific job, wear special dress. Wear special dress called uniform. So what is uniform? People doing specific jobs according to their work, according to their profession, they will use a dress. That one will be called uniform. For examples, give examples. Yaar hai uniforms mein use kartare. We all see it, no? Yeh yaar hai wo uniforms na follow kartare. Postman, doctors, nurse, wear uniform. Children wear uniform to school. Yaar hai uniforms mein use martare. Postman, postman yahan par uniform aankit kare. So which color the postman is wearing? Khaki, khaki dress. Doctors, doctors and nurse, which color dress they are going to use? White color. Next, children, you all are children, no? So what type of dress you are using by going for school? Your dresses they use when they are school, but better than uniforms, no? So children wear uniform by coming for school. Next, people in our country wear different kinds of clothes. So throughout our country, the people, there are so many people, no? So our different types of dresses they use when. So see the picture children. First one is Rajasthani couple. So who is first one? Yeah, first one is Rajasthani couple. Next one, Punjabi couple. Next, Assamese couple. Third one is Assamese. See how they are wearing sari. Men is wearing lungi and that shirt. Next, Kerala couple. Kerala. Kerala people study white sari.
Yes or no? B main, C main, and D main, you need to write in textbook only.
into B name. Fill in the blanks. Fill up the following blanks using the Euclid. First one, page number 22. Write in textbook. Yes or no? Yes or no? See me. First one, clothes are one of our basic needs. Yes or no? Clothes is one of our basic needs. Yes or no? Clothes are one of our basic needs. Help us to keep school. cooler. So people living cooler pot with its words they will use every cooler. What is the answer? Yes. Fourth one, food comes from sheep. Yes or no? Yes, we get food from sheep, no? So answer is yes. So we can continue.